I felt a deep sense of responsibility for George, especially because he's, bless him, I mean, he's sitting in a prison cell right now in upstate New York without the possibility of parole or anything, without getting